Hi, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Thank you. No, thank you guys. You guys, come on. Thank you. It's good to be here. It's good to be here for Lou Dawgs and my first Facebook Live appearance ever. So welcome, and here we go, I suppose. We got 8 people. Nice. All right, I got a bunch of stuff here. I got my guitars. I got a lot of different things. We've had a bunch of requests that have come in that have been great. I've got a bunch that I kind of want to do on my own. And I hope you enjoy, I suppose. Welcome to my room. And yeah, we got to take care of some sponsors first. First of all, Lou Dawgs right here. Lou Dawgs, Daryl, the professor of pulled pork, as I'm calling him now, and I think it's going to stick. Daryl, congrats on the new nickname. We'll call you Professor, maybe? I don't know yet. But thank you for having me and putting this all on and giving me some grocery money this week. Pumped! Yes! Hashtag makes the world go around. This is a music counts thing that they're working with that they give instruments and musical instruments to needy kids, and that's awesome. So check them out and do your thing with that. Also, an important sponsor, Amsterdam Brewery. Amsterdam Brewery, lovely. They've been great for live music in the city for a long time, and live music, I think, everywhere. So thank you, Amsterdam Brewery. They dropped off a case of beer. Let me tell you, ice cold, ready to drink right away. So thank you guys for that. And enjoying a 3-speed right now. Hope everybody's drinking. I don't know. Mr. Caddell, hello, Noel. Good to see you. I'm just going to take care of this first. They wanted me to mention that Amsterdam is now delivering beer right to your door, ice cold, just like they did today. A case is like $50. This one's got like 20% extra in it. Extra beer. Free delivery to your door. Come on. Check out Shop Amsterdam Beer, shop.amsterdambeer.ca, and yeah, check them out. They have some great new releases. One is called Makes You Pucker. It's a sour beer, and also a Fria, which is a Mexican lager. Happy Cinco de Mayo, everybody. If you're watching this tomorrow, celebrate tomorrow. It doesn't matter. We got days. We can celebrate any day we want. It doesn't matter. And also they have their original favorites with their own unique flavors for your own individual uniqueness. All right. Here we go. I'm going to start with... what am I going to do here? I'm going to sip a beer. I've got some crowd noise here, which is lovely. Make me feel like I'm not just sitting in my room doing this for myself. So yeah, we'll keep that going, and here we go. This is a song I usually play with my good friend Jesse O'Brien, but unfortunately he can't be here right now, and I'll do it by myself. So here we go, a little blues to start, and all right. This time
cry this time. If you cry by the nickel, then you die by the dime on that cold Fort Island road. And I love the way you do. And I love the way you do. And I love the way you do. But Lord, on that cold Fort Island road. Captain so mean on me. Am I captain so mean on me? Am I captain so mean on me? Good Lord, I'm that cold Fort Island road. It's that last fair deal going down. It's that last fair deal going down. It's that last fed you going down, good Lord, on that gold Fort Island road. On that gold Fort Island road. On that gold Fort Island.
Thank you everybody. Thank you. No, that's too kind. Yeah, that's great. Thank you very much. Thank you. And without further ado, I'm going to get right to a request. And I'll make sure I don't... Don't turn that on. Oh, I guess I could. That doesn't matter. I'm going to get to my first request.
Good evening.
Oh, somebody's talking on this little... I just wanted to clap and like clapping and... Somebody's talking on it. I don't know. I just sound like it. Anyway. This song was requested by Mr. Ty Owens. I don't know if you're out there. Ty, good day to you. And he requested a Stevie Ray Vaughan song, and I don't usually say no to that. So, like to hear it goes for you, Ty. Thank you so very much. I made the mistake of looking at the screen and trying to read at the same time. That's not a good idea. But hi, Dan Good. Bless your heart. Thank you for joining us. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. 53 people now. Welcome. If you missed it, tonight is brought to you by Amsterdam Brewery, Three Spreed Lager. Yes, thank you. Yep. Amsterdam Brewery. That is damn good beer, I'll tell you what. All right, what do I want to say next? I'm not going to do all blues tonight because... too much, you know, too much. It can be too much. I don't know what I do with my capo. I got one right here. Okay. I'm going to do this song because it is my favorite Beatles song of all time by my favorite Beatle, Mr. George Harrison. And I'm just going to check a text message here just in case somebody's telling me I sound like poopy. And all right. No, that's it. That's it. All right, like, here we go. Take a little break after this and say hello to everybody. All right. Feels good to be here. Thank you. You're too kind. Too kind. I love you all. So I thought next I would do... I did a lot of gigs back in my day at Lou Dawgs. We played at Lou Dawgs from, I'd say, 2011 or so till maybe 2015. I think. Something like that. Daryl would know. And, we've already had more people on this than I think we ever had at any of our shows then. But we sure had a good time. Cassie's Pereira, myself, and Kenny Neal Jr., who I like to call Kenneth Neal, but that's not his real name. It actually is Kenny. He showed me his ID. I had to check. But Kenneth Neal Jr., and we had a great time on Tuesdays, every Tuesday, and Andrew was there, and you know, all sorts of people showed up often, and it, you know, it was a lot of fun for us. And of course, hanging out with Daryl all the time is a good time, and dangerous, but good. Yeah, but also I did acoustic shows like this all the time at the Underground, Noel, as you know, and the Hideout and stuff like that. And this would be a song that I'd always kind of pull out, and I hope you enjoy it. I got it from a friend of mine, Mike Burkowski. I don't know if you're out there. Maybe you are, maybe you're not. I don't know if you're a Facebook guy or if you watch these things. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. But I love this song, and I'd like to do it. It also reminds me a bit of my dad. Cheers, Dad. I know you're watching. He's got a scotch in his hand, he tells me. That's fantastic. And, yeah. So this song kind of reminds me of my dad. A lot of them do. But, anyway. I like it. So I'm going to do it. And then I'll get some more requests.
I could see the city lights, wind blowing.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. I do love that song. That's my, that's one of my favorite songs to play, by myself. Yeah. So that's the story on that one. I love it. I think it's great. And, yeah, I have a barkeep. Are you available? My 3-speed is run out. He's run dry. Oh, that is. Oh, well, thanks, babe. Thank you, babe. The my lovely producer, bartender, lava. I don't know why I do things like that, but she is a beautiful person, and she puts up with me, so that's a good thing. That's a very good thing. I had a request for some Big Wreck, and I thought I would do it. Bev, I was gonna do your request, but I don't really like that song that you requested, so I'm not going to do that. I'm sorry, it's just not one of my favorites, but I think you like this one. Bev, add this thing. Big Wreck, mega fan. And I haven't put it up yet because I don't know if that's a load-bearing wall or not. I don't know if that matters. But anyway, I'm going to do this song. This is a song that when I used to play at the Underground Garage, God rest its soul, when it was actually underground, it would often be just me and my buddy Reese Jenkins sometimes, and he'd just go, "Man, can you play Under the Lighthouse?" And I was like, somebody else requests that song, I'm going to play it. So I'd like to do that for Reese and for Beth. So here we go. I hope it's all right.
Down here under the
thank you. Thank you so very much. Thank you kindly, everybody. No, no, please. That's too kind. That's too kind. That's beautiful, beautiful. All right. So I've covered a couple of requests. I've done a couple of my own. Any fresh requests out there? The messages keep just, like, flying by. So if I miss them, I'm sorry. And I learned second song in, if you look and try to read the messages, you will mess up. So, Kirk Smith wants to meet Thea. All right. That's up to her. She says nope right now. But she delivers one hell of a beverage. And I thank her for that. All right. Up next. Up next will be... What do we got here? I want to do a... Turn my app on now. This is a song that... Let's get this going here. This is a song that is on Sass Jordan's new record that we played on. We're known as the Champagne Hookers with her, but we are also Horshack. I think the Champagne Hookers is kind of a better name, but I don't know. Sounds weird, but I like it a lot. This is one of my favorite songs when I was first getting to play guitar and knowing dobros and open tunings and blues and stuff like that. And when Sass wanted to do this for a record, I was super pumped. So check it out. It's called Am I Wrong off the Rebel Moon blues record she just put out, and it's doing very well. So check it out. Do that. And here's my version of it. I'm no Sass, so whatever. Here we go. Up there, that's good. I think that's alright. I'm gonna assume it's alright. Okay. Am I wrong? Falling in love with you. Tell me, am I wrong? Falling in love with you. I'm gonna love the man was out there cheating and lying, stepping on the you. Am I wrong? I'm holding on to you so tight. Tell me, am I wrong? I'm holding on to you so tight. If your old man come to claim you, he better get me ready. Better for a long, long fight. Be strong. I know you're depending on me. You know I got to be strong. I know you're depending on me. I want to give you all of my attention, all of my love too. Am I wrong? Thank you. Yes. Oh, beautiful. love you guys. I love you guys. So, you're being so good to me right now. Or you could be. Yes, Keb Mo, Steve Pelche. Yes. That's not bad. Yes! That's right! Steve Pelche actually bought me this orange suit. Fun fact, I guess. That'll be a fun fact of the night. So it's his fault that I look ridiculous once every 2 years. Mmm! Damn, that three-speed is good! Amsterdam Brewery, you make good beer! I don't know. I've never had a sponsor before, so I don't know. I like the beer. It's good. I'm trying to... I'd love to do Whipping Post, but... Man, Whipping Post is a little bit much. But thank you for the request, Danny Good. Bless your heart, indeed. What am I going to do now? Oh, I got a request for Run on Faith from Peter Watterson. If you're up there, thank you for the request. You had many requests, actually. And, well, I'm going to do this one anyway. And, yeah, so I'd like to hear it goes. Again, I usually have my good friend, the gambler, Jesse O'Brien, with me, but he unfortunately cannot be here, so it's just me and, me and Rusty here, so Rusty is this, if you didn't figure that out. Anyway, I'm going to play it, and I hope you enjoy. Like to hear it goes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. All right, Peter, that goes up to you. Thank you very much. Tuesday is the Lou Dawgs, yes? There were only ever a handful of people at the Tuesday Lou Dawgs. But we had a great time. So that's all that matters. That's all that matters. This next song, well, I have this guitar in my hand because it's more convenient that way, really. This next song is actually the first song that I ever sang in front of people in my life, and it was a concert in the park, sort of after school. I think it might have been called like Kaleidoscope or something like that. My stepmom would put these shows on all the time, and it was a great chance for everybody to play a song and practice and get used to playing in front of people. And Emily Fennell was actually on this same show, so pretty huge. Miss Emily was there. And this is the first song I ever sang in front of people, which is, ironically, Colin James' song, National Steel. And years later, as some of you may know, I played with them for the last 10 years. And miss him and miss all those guys and miss Heather and Tim and Kurt and Toby and everybody, all those people. Anyway, oh yeah, I wanted to mention before, little fun game for all my drinking friends out there, anytime I tune, you gotta take a drink. So now is the time. Drink up, everybody. Tuning, drink. Drink responsibly. Don't get all messed up tonight. Or do, I don't know. Anyway, I'm tuning now, so that's a drinking moment. Also, I thought when I messed up on the last song, another good opportunity to drink would be when I mess up. So I'll give a look to the camera and be like, drinkers, it's time. Messed up. So you could get really drunk because I'm messing up a lot, but that doesn't matter. Because we're just having a good time. It's Lou Dawgs. It's Music Counts. It's Music Makes the World Go Round. It's Amsterdam Brewery helping us out. And we're just hanging out and having a good time. Cheers. Cheers, Rob. Yes. And they can hear you laughing in the background, babe. Oh, so she doesn't hate me for asking her to grab me a new beer. Anyway. I went on a huge tangent there. But anyway, first song I ever sang in front of people ever. And this is a Colin James tune, so I'd like to hear it goes.
Fire from
Make a mistake in that one, so drinkers, if you didn't, drink up! Huge mistake! Oh! Maybe I have to drink too. So cheers, everybody. Cheers, Dad. I know you have a scotch that's not really for drinking like this, but have a sip anyway. Cheers to you. Cheers to anybody watching. Hello, everybody. Hello, Ricky Tiro! And here we go. Thanks, babe.
No problem.
My producer, Thea, once again, keeping me hydrated. Hey, let's give it up for Thea. Thea, Thea, Thea. Fantastic. That's fun. I like that little thing right there. Anyway, moving on. That's a couple of blues tunes. I don't know if any more, we have more requests come in. Here's one. I used to do this at the underground and the hideout all the time. And somebody mentioned that they were at the Massey Hall show that I did with Colin James back in 2012, maybe? It was a long time ago. Anyway, it was just a duo show for us. At Massey Hall, and at the time I was opening the shows and doing my own songs, and Colin was nice enough to let me do that, and he would do one of my songs with me, and that night, it was two nights after Levon Helm had died, and I really wanted to do some kind of tribute for him, and I didn't want anybody to say no, so I didn't tell anybody. Except for my roommate Ryan and my dad. And I was like, guys, I'm going to do the night they drove old Dixie down when I opened the thing. I don't know if I'm going to get fired. I don't know anything. But he's not going to fire me before the gig. So anyway, it turned out to be probably the most magical experience I've ever had playing on stage. And later that night, Gordy Johnson played with us too. And it was just the three of us at Massey Hall. And it was a really special night, and somebody reminded me of that, and Todd Motton, I believe that was, reminded me of that. He was there, and so yeah, I'm going to do that song, and Electric here goes a little CanCon, which is nice, and if you haven't watched the biography on these guys, do let's. Anyway, here goes way less nervous than I was the night I did this in front of everybody by myself at Massey Hall. Woo! All right.
Virgil Kane is a name and I served on the Danville train.
Too kind. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm having a great time tonight. All right. I got a message from Daryl, the professor of pulled pork. And he's brought it to my attention that, yes, Tim, I will do that. Thank you. Good day to you. Hello, Megan. Hello, Richard. Perhaps a little wing if we have time. I'm not sure. He's saying that peeps from London and Hamilton or in North Bay are watching, and maybe they don't know what the underground garage and the hideout were for live music in this town. And basically, they were where all of us, especially musicians my age, really got their chops and had a place to play and a supportive group of people around while they did it. And, you know, not to make this doom and gloom, we're going to really miss the underground and the hideout, of course, and all those places that just keep dropping like flies. So, you know, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say about it. I'm bummed. If I wasn't playing there, I'd frequently be there. And, you know, that's been devastating for our musical community. And so thank you, Daryl, for bringing the mood down. Shamon! I did have a couple of requests for originals, so I'll do a dubsy of that. If that's all right with everybody. Oh, I'm gonna, not that one. Uh-oh, what was that? Oh, that's on. This song is also... This is another song that when I was opening for Colin before the duo shows or trio shows, this would be the one that Colin would come up and he'd play some mandolin and sing some harmonies and it make it sound awesome and made it tolerable for people putting up with me for a few songs before he started. But anyway, this song is was requested as well by Wendy Allen Watterson. Is there a relation there? Peter? Wendy? Huh? I don't know. Anyway, world's a big place. There's, I'm sure there's more than one family of Wattersons in the world, but I don't know. Anyway, this is an original song off my first record. And wrote this with Casey Marshall and Stephen Dahl from Hamilton. So people in Hamilton, a lot of talent there. Love me some Hamilton, as you all probably know. Anyway, this song is called From the Wreckage, first record. Blah, 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 blah. Check it out on iTunes. Anyway, here we go.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. You're too kind. You're too kind. Oh, please. Please.
Stop. Stop it.
Stop it. Jeez. Too kind. I know. Well, yeah. Anyway. I gotta say that it helps with the silence after songs. Makes me feel a little bit better. Hey, Ty Berger, Bubble representing. Cheers to you. We had another request for another original song. This is off my second record. Are all right. No drinking for that. I don't have to tune. And this is actually the first song that my good friend and producer, co-songwriter of my second record, William Thane. This is the first song we wrote together. We kind of got together and just to see what kind of happened between us and if we would be a good fit. And it ended up working out. So this is the song that we did. And happy birthday to him, which is Friday, apparently. And happy birthday, Will. Big Willie of the Big Willie Sandwich at Lou Dawgs. Oh, that reminds me, Mr. Doom and Gloom, the professor of pulled pork, has summoned me once again. Yes. So, Lou Dawgs genuinely wants to be one of those music hubs in all those places. So all those places like London and Hamilton and Kitchener, etc. You really have a good place that supports live music, and that is an amazing thing to do. Especially in these times, not a lot of people are willing to do that since we've as musicians have been making $100 a gig since 1982. We may have been making more back then. I don't know. I was two. Wasn't making much on gigs. But I'm not reading any more of your texts, Daryl. You're doom and glooming me here. I'm having a good time. I think penalty shot for you, Daryl. That's a penalty shot. So what penalty shots are is when you're bringing down the vibe, you got to do a shot. Okay? Okay, Daryl? Jolie, Cousin Jolie, happy birthday to you as well. Ooh, I don't know. May not be safe here. I'm tuning. Take a drink. Anyway, this song is called My End, and it's off my second record, entitled Tough Lung. If you care or want to, you know, support musicians or something, I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna play the song and I hope you enjoy. That's all.
The end of my
in time. Wanna know I'm making love sick, 'cause I'm trying. Just wanna be on good love again. I thought that you'd be mine until the end. The end of my pain, the end of rain, the end of the line. It hurts in time, the end of my day. I hoped you would be the end of my wandering again, the end of my wandering again.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so very much, everybody. Thank you. Yes, you're too kind. You're too kind. Too kind, everybody. Love you all. Beautiful people out there. So many beautiful people. You're all very good looking. Oh, got a request from my producer. My producer here. And she gets me the booze. So... here we go. We're gonna do it. Yes, we are. This is tuning. Take a drink, everybody. Oh yeah, I was supposed to mention, like, do the likes and comments things and stuff like that. I see that people are. It looks kind of like a like carbonation from a beer over here in the corner of my screen. Like a beer, like 3-speed. Tonight's performance brought to you by Amsterdam Brewery. With their own unique flavors for your own individual uniqueness. Amsterdam Brewery. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, that is good. And it's 20% bigger. Free delivery these times. Free delivery. That's a good deal. And deliver cold, I can speak for it. Ready to drink, hot day, they'll bring it to you. I did a tuning there, so everybody drink up. And this goes out to my lovely producer, handler, girlfriend. I hate saying that because she's so much more. My quarantine buddy. Maybe that's not the best either. Thea, that's my girl. So she wanted to hear this. And somebody else requested it too. Kevin Carmody. Or Carmody. I'm sorry if I said it wrong. This goes out to you as well. All right.
About me, 'cause I'm around. bet your life I do. Cause I'm around, wanna eat next to you.
This down a little bit right now. There's only so much everybody can take. I see our viewers are dwindling, but this is more than I thought we're gonna even be here, so that's fantastic. I've just tuned again. You all know what that means. I'd love to read all these requests and stuff, but every time I do, I mess up, and then it seems like they're gone forever. This is my first time, so bear with me here. Oh, I can scroll through them. Wow, that's a lot of comments, guys. Thank you. I'm going to assume they're nice. Because if not, I'll probably just stop right now. So I'm not even going to read them, because the internet is a cruel, cruel beast. But, yeah, let's see what Party Poopington is saying. Mr. Professor of Pulled Pork. How many, Daryl's asking me, how many times a week do I use a clap track? Generally, if I do anything, I keep it handy just so Thea can be reminded that I did something good. I emptied the dishwasher, babe. You're welcome. You're welcome. I loaded the dishwasher, babe. You're welcome. Oh, we made it through the whole... Maybe that's the way we do this. We made it through the whole Big Arena 1 clap track. And And okay, Andrea, I'll do Little Wing. We're gonna do this, and then I'm gonna do another one and call it a day. Thank you again, 3-speed. Thank you, Amsterdam. Thank you, Lou Dawgs. Thank you, Daryl. Check out Music Makes the World Go Round hashtagging. Surf that hashtag if that's what one does with a hashtag. I'm not sure. Musiccounts.ca, shop.amsterdambeer.com, I believe. Yes? .com. Beer delivery to your house, and it's cold. Cold. I'm talking, disinfect it, and then take it and drink it. Because it's that good. Anyway, this goes out to Andrea, and thank you for requesting it, and like to hear go. So very much. Too kind. Thank you. Appreciate that. All right, everybody. I think this will be my last song of the night, and I really appreciate everybody coming out and watching. This is amazing. I have never done this before. This is my first one. So thank you for popping my cherry. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. But anyway. Why not? Yeah. Thanks for popping my Facebook Live cherry. And thank you for showing up. And if you're watching this tomorrow, thank you very much. Order some 3-speed or whatever floats your boat from Amsterdam Brewery. Thank you very much. Thank you, Lou Dawgs, for having me. Thank you, Jess, for the sweet keyboard sounds off the top. Thank you, Thea, for keeping me refreshed. Wherever you are out there, she's just kind of giggling on the couch, I think. And for... Hi. Hey, are we going to have little ones before we go? Maybe we should have a cheers before... So this next song, I think is appropriate of the times. I don't want to get too heavy, but I wanted to do a song that reminds me of, I saw a longtime family friend, Judith Marsh, Judy, requested, what was it? A Change Is Gonna Come. And I've never done that song before, and I love that song, but I'm no Sam Cooke. So, I'm not going to do that, but this is a song that my dad and his friends would do or listen to. Anyways, I could be wrong about that. But either way, when I listen to this song, tuning, take a drink, by the way, everybody. Whenever I hear the song, it reminds me of them and the Four Aces that influenced me so greatly when I was a little kid running around with Seamus, the other junior ace, causing havoc all over the place. And I'd go in and watch them play and just be kind of amazed at how much they just love music and they love playing. And I think they've ever done one gig for real, but when they were doing those gigs in those living rooms, it was very real to me, and I loved it. And so thank you, Dad, and all the Aces. And here's my last song of the night. Thank you, barkeep. Thank you. Cheers, everybody. And thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for watching and throwing likes down and all that stuff. My first one. Thank you so very much. Like to hear it go. All right. Thank you for hanging out with me, everybody. We'll see you next time. Hopefully there is a next time. Stay tuned to Lou Dawgs for upcoming people. And there's going to be lots more of this, so keep supporting. Support everybody here. Thank you again, Amsterdam. Three-speed lager, so delicious. Cold to your door. Yeah, everybody have a good night. Thank you for hanging out with me. I'll send you out with my theme song. Where is it here? Where's my thing? There it is. Thank you again for hanging out, everybody. And thank you, Daryl, and everybody. So, good night. And Godspeed, everyone. Stay healthy out there until we can hang out in person again. Thank you. Drink! Thank you, everybody. Good night.